quality. The quality reminds me of the films of the 1930s, and I love this lower quality. In the early days, the emulsion wasn't so good, so there was less information on the screen. And sometimes, in a frame, if there's some question about what you're seeing or some dark corner, the mind can go dreaming. If everything is crystal clear in the frame, that's what it is. That's all it is.
I've been bobbing my head to his music.
Prices are high and quality is low.